As imperceptibly as grief, the summer lapsed away, too imperceptible at last to seem like perfidy. A quietness distilled, as twilight long begun, or nature spending with herself, sequestered afternoon. The dusk drew earlier in, the morning foreign shone, a courteous yet harrowing grace, as guest that would be gone, and thus without a wing or service of a keel, our summer made her light escape into the beautiful.